Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, this channel is all about adventure motorcycles, everything from maintenance, product reviews, and ride videos. This ride was from March of 2022, yep, almost a year ago, but I really wanted to get it out for you guys, so I threw it together. That being said, some of the drone footage just like this does not have any audio. For some reason, some of my audio didn't record, and if you can deal with that, awesome. I think you're really going to enjoy the video. If not, it's not going to hurt my feelings if you X out of this and go to the next video. But definitely, if you can, stick around. I think you'll really enjoy it. On day one, we did the famous Chicken Corners Trail. On day two, we did some dirt bikes over at Slick Rock, which is lots of fun. Then on day three, we went out to Whitewash, which is a new trail for me. It was out towards the freeway. Probably should have brought the dirt bike for that, but actually had a lot of fun on the adventure bike. So hope you stick around and enjoy the video. This is Hooray Pass. So Hooray Pass has some excellent vistas. It's actually really hard to ride and look around all at the same time because, as you can see, there's some pretty dramatic drops off the edge of these roads. But take it easy, take it slow, and really enjoy the ride. I know everything seems like it's all red, but the colors are actually pretty amazing. Riding outside of Moab can be technical. There's a lot of sand similar to this right here. Biggest thing is just keep your momentum, keep your eyes up, and don't let off the throttle unless you absolutely have to. things got a little bit rowdy right there. If you hear the metal sound, that was my skid plate hitting as I went over in the rear. I thought maybe I tacoed my wheel once I slowed down there, but got lucky and everything worked out. But maybe I got a little out of hand. So we made it back to the house, and then the next day we took the dirt bikes out. This is a slick rock trail. It's a really fun trail. You can see the white dashes on the ground there. Basically, all you do is just follow the dotted line, and it takes you around this awesome petrified sand dune area. I've done this on the adventure bike or on the Africa Twin a few years ago, but thought maybe I'd give it a shot on the dirt bike because I've actually never been out to this area on dirt bikes. So had a great time here. This is mainly all just some drone footage. The views here are phenomenal right here, especially with the LaSalle Mountains in the background. Had a great time that day. Just wanted to share this with you guys. And the last day was out at Whitewash. As you can imagine, there are a lot of washes out here and a lot of sand. So on a big bike like this, it can be challenging, but also a lot of fun if you have some experience doing it. So we definitely had a good time out there, and luckily no one got too beat up.
That was a good one. Whew.
So the other guys caught up with me and helped me get the bike up. To be completely honest with you, that one kind of hurt a little bit. It rung my bell. Was not expecting that rock to be there. Just didn't see it. And it shook me up a little bit. But got back on the bike and finished out this sand wash. This sand wash was a great time. If you don't like sand, then you don't want to do this trail because there is a ton of sand in this, as you can see. But, you know, it's kind of like a jet ski, I feel like. For me, at least, can't not smile while doing sand. It's a good time. Get bogged down there a little bit and then get the bike going again. The drone was doing awesome. It decides to dip down right here and then cut across, and then it just decided it was gonna find these little tree limbs right about here. Luckily, there were no issues with it. Picked it right up, threw it in the bag, and went on with our ride.
I mean, yeah, this is fun. Look at that. Front, you said? we're doing it. I got kicked. One, two, three. Looks like a little hill climb right there. Bushes. Fuck. Fuck. See with the dam. Son of my fucking eyes.
Alright guys, I really appreciate you hanging around to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to see more like this, maybe check out this video right here. And if that doesn't look good to you, YouTube suggests this one. Once again guys, I appreciate you watching. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button as well as that bell icon, and we'll see you in the next one.